up the three yellow containers and are planning to load them into the cooperative area. Team 3200 is ready to receive. Robots will be the first successful load. Oh, no!
Maybe recover, maybe?
Here's the homing. They're gripping it upside down. The friction is against them. But can they do it? Is it? It is! Our first successful cooperative. There's a full stack combiner team, 3006. And 264 is going for it. There's a full stack bike. .3288 is going for the yellow totes, it would seem. Try having a little bit of trouble trying to get that one lined up. .2029 on the other end is going for another yellow piece. Oh, Neotech. Oh, they recover. Oh no! 3288, looking like they're running a little low force to the ground. Oh, that's okay, they've still got 67 seconds to move around and act out. He's definitely got a green tote. Let's see what they do with that. Very able to tell. Billy's reloading now at a noodle. 1519 immediately turns around and starts loading in their gray totes.
Ow.
Ow. 2594 though already has four in tow. And makes a quick turnaround to try and snap those down in scoring position.
Woo!
Look at that tower 1619 just put up. Wow, tower. That's 36 points with the new one. Looks like 1569 is at a disconnect issue. It'll be up to 30-06. And 2594 to try and put that blue team together. 1792 showing up what an arm can do. But 1619, the stacking machine, puts up another 36 points.